on a morning like this, it is hard to remember that there is an ecological disaster that's happening off the coast of California. In order to show you how bad it's gotten, we're going to take you underneath down here to show you how good it's supposed to be.
But before we could get in the water,
just over there, family of sea otters.
We were surrounded by visitors.
This area is teeming with life.
Once the coast was clear, we geared up and descended into one of the most protected natural kelp forests on the West Coast.
It feels so much like we're on a different planet. It's like being in a forest of land.
Dr. Josh Smith has been studying this fragile ecosystem for years.
Everywhere we look, fish. So majestic down here.
The kelp can grow up to 100 feet tall.
Look at how tall this kelp is.
And suddenly, we were making new friends.
Absolutely incredible. Just incredible.
But here, the real stars of the ecosystem are the elusive sea otters. A recent study by the Monterey Bay Aquarium reviewing historical records found that those otters have been a cornerstone to protecting the environment. And in the Central Coast, they've been working overtime to try to protect the kelp forests from an invasion of purple sea urchins brought on by warming waters and a die-off of sea stars.
Sea otters are really important predators in the ecosystem.
They're like the game wardens of the forest.
Yeah, they do tend to keep sea urchin populations under control.
But those sea urchin feasting otters are in danger. We went under in a different spot to see just how much damage those purple urchins were causing.
It looks like we're in a desert, and you've got these purple polka dots all across the seafloor here.
That's right. The reef is covered with purple sea urchins. They're these baseball-sized, tiny animals that like to eat kelp. But there's no kelp here. They've eaten it all.
The crisis reaching a boiling point 10 years ago when a major marine heat wave ravaged the kelp.
And they completely transformed the reef surface here into what we call a sea urchin barren.
It's kind of depressing to see the barren like that. How much of the kelp here in California has been lost?
Right here in Monterey Bay, we've lost about 70% or so of kelp forests.
At Monterey Bay Aquarium,
hi otters.
We've been researching ways to tackle the problem for years, even taking us along on sea otter rehabilitation missions.
All right.
For now, preserved behind glass and protected in the bay, as biologists continue to search for solutions in the sea. Gadi Schwartz, NBC News, Monterey, California.
Thanks for watching. Stay updated about breaking news and top stories on the NBC News app or follow us on social media.